The noble Cleopatra wishes to be alone with her grief.